trying to be a mechanic today, yeah. Lars, Russell's got a factory ride today.
Look at this, look at this. My name is Johnny. I'm from Holland. No, wait. What are we at? Oh, yeah. My name is Johnny. This is my family, and we're from Holland. Fuck off, Johnny!
The fucking Dilla!
Alright, Lars.
Alright.
Yuna Dilla.
So, here we are in Yuna fucking Dilla. Still on. AMA didn't call me back yet. So, practice is just out of the way. First practice, I made myself very nervous to not be. I was 39th or something. So, I really had to drop down my times for the second practice. I can explain you guys, it's one lap, you're not allowed to jump, and then it's the complete session is 15 minutes, so pretty much first session is 10 minutes practice. We've got 2 minutes 24 lap time, so that's pretty much 4 laps you get. Second practice, you know the track a little bit better. I'm a diesel, so I always get better throughout the day, that's the plan for the day at least. So second practice, I finished 29th, I took 2.5 seconds off my time. I'm 32nd overall, so this is actually my best practice so far. But there was 95 riders, so it is stacked. So many spectators. Track is already quite rough, it's sketchy. It's not rough, it's sketchy and fast. And we're gonna give it all today. It's a nice track. The weather is actually a little bit more European, so should be good fitness-wise. The wing is also good. Shoulder's good, so we're gonna just given a lot of gas today and see where we end up and stay, don't hit one certain guy out of the first corner, just stay on my bike, twist the throttle and ride like the 150.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time, the green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning, they yearn for the cup, they deftly maneuver and muscle for rank, fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone. All alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and racing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. No trophy, no flowers, no flashbulbs, no line. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. Cause he's going the distance.
If I was allowed to race till the day before, because my entry got declined. And well, Friday in the afternoon they told me I could race, so I was really happy about that. And they put me in B practice again, which wasn't ideal. First qualifying went pretty bad. I got a lot of slower guys in that practice, and they pretty much messed up every lap. And second practice, someone crashed behind the Unadilla Sky Shot, so we had a medical flag the whole session, so I couldn't put a time in. And in my last chance race, I had a decent start, but I got a stone on my hands, which yeah, sucked. But I don't have much to say. I'm pretty disappointed about my weekend.
Alright, my weekend, the weekend started actually with a big question mark, because as you know, when Sugarla crashed, the first 2 weeks I could actually do nothing, because my shoulder was so painful and my ribs. I went riding last Sunday the first time, and I could ride, but that was pretty much all. So I could jump and stuff, but I couldn't put pressure. So I really tried to stretch it a lot this week, and I thought it was okay, because I could ride the 150 during the week. Of course, this doesn't have so much power, and it's just like a little play track. So the question mark was still there. Then I did a little bit of riding on Thursday at Moto Mission. Also, again, this track was not special, so it was really flat and it was only 12 minutes. And it felt good. Of course, Unadilla is a completely different track. So. Practice actually started off a little bit difficult because the track was so fast, times were so close. So first session I was like in 40th or something, even though my riding didn't feel bad, but I just knew I had to put like 2.5 seconds off, and I did that. So I was in 23rd the whole second session, Last lap, they dropped me to 26, so like Barcia and all these guys came over, which is, yeah, I was riding happy with my riding. First moto, my start was not superb, but I crashed also in the first lap, so was that last. Actually, my riding felt pretty decent. I felt good, my times were good. I rode back till 30th place, which doesn't sound like very good on paper, but I was happy with my riding. Between the motos, we only have 45 minutes, and I already knew that my arm was getting a bit like sore, and the last 3-4 laps of the first moto were already tough. But yeah, I always want to try it, so I just took a good start, like I was around 22nd place, and I was riding around that place, but then just after like 3-4 laps, so which 5 minutes, my arm got so sore, and I actually was thinking about pulling off because it was so painful, but I just kept going. So I was in 25th position or something the whole moto, and then I had a flat tire in the last few laps, so I dropped back. So I had to make a hard decision, and actually the confirmation for myself came yesterday evening when I saw back the shots of Joel, which he made during the moto, and I just saw I was pretty much riding the whole day on one arm, because every time I landed my shoulder was going down. So with the beach race season coming up, I have to take a wise decision. It's not the decision I want to make, but I have to skip Butts Creek. So this were Unadilla was my last national. I'm bummed about it, but I prefer to start healthy in a few weeks with the beach race season and kick some ass there. It was in the end Unadilla. I felt riding wise, I felt good. Just my body wasn't 100%, so I couldn't take points this whole trip, which I'm not happy with. So I should definitely come back next year and do a few more rounds and get some points, because I think when I'm fully healthy and when I don't have all these weird things happening with crashing, hitting people and like bikes bogging, then I should be capable of doing that. And in the end it was a super good trip. I'm really happy that my mate Rob invited me, and that show pony behind the camera kept telling me I had to come. Because actually first I didn't want to do it because it was not Southwick, and then they said, dude, you just have to come. It's going to be a trip of a lifetime, and I'm really happy with how things turned out. I was a bit emotional after the second moto in Unadilla, just because things didn't fall in their place, but I think that's then you're showing your sport, man. So I'm happy I did this, and I'm going to be in Butts Creek just watching. I do maybe some videoing, but I'm not racing, so... thanks guys, and thanks for all the support, and see you next year, and I see you in the beach race season.
The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup, but he's driving and striving.